her daddy took a photograph in 1923. She was just a little baby laying by the Christmas tree. And her mama knew she was way too small to remember very much at all. And so she made sure to write these words on the back of that black and white. This is my first Christmas. First time to hear the choir sing. This is my first Christmas. This is my first Christmas. She was raising her own babies in the winter of 44, trying to make their Christmas merry while their daddy fought the Second World War. And she slipped into the chapel on Christmas Eve. Something holy happened when the preacher preached. She went forward and she prayed. She said, I never will forget today. This is my first Christmas. First time that I can really sing, glory, hallelujah to the baby king, and a holy night is what this is, 'cause this is my first Christmas. This is my first Christmas. Just November passed. She said goodbye and breathed her last. And the great grandchildren miss her so. If she could, she would let them know. This is my first Christmas.